240 tons a month of plastic bags and film to the landfill every month. So that's basically like an entire day of production a month set aside just for plastic bags. Yeah. And so not only do we have two workers pulling it out, so we have to bale it, then to take it to the landfill, we have to weigh it, then we have to dump it, then we have to bust open the bale, compact it. Now it creates a lens, an impermeable layer in the landfill. Here, it's recycled, but here it's not. You take it out. If you go to any Lowe's Foods, Food Lion, Harris Teeter, right outside their front door, so it's open 24/7, 365, this little bin, is one that says either plastic or plastic bags and film. One, two, three, they both go to the same area. But if it's really heavy volume, I can put somebody opposite me, and we're both pulling out the same thing. The typical day is 10 to 12 hours, and they work Monday through Saturday.
Here's the end quality control station. Folks that work here, their job is to pick out any contaminants that we may have missed earlier on in the process. So they'll be pulling out plastic film, plastic bags, things like that. If anything is like an aluminum can or a plastic bottle, remember it's running in that conveyor beneath us, they can drop it down the chute, which will take it right back to little friends over there.